I'm Jamie. I'm the membership engagement director here at the YMCA at Opie Shamble Park. And this is Leanne Murrow. She is one of our YFit instructors and also a small group trainer here. Today we're having our first YFit games. We had one a long, long time ago. An intern put it together, but Leanne was very passionate about it and felt that we needed to bring it back. We offer a YFit program here at the YMCA at Opie Shamble Park, and Leanne is the face behind that. She does great work with it. We're really excited about the program. So we have teams from other YMCAs in our association, and we also even have people out from the community, from other local gyms in the area. So we're just super excited to be able to bring the community together. But Leanne is really the face of this, and you know, she just felt very passionate about it. I'm very excited for her.
So the idea behind the YFit Games is kind of just to give people a way to test their fitness out. We all go to work out every day. We spend our time in the gym, but we don't really have a way to see, you know, are we improving? Are we making changes? Are we getting better? I think working out should not be a stagnant thing. It should be something that we're always trying to improve upon, and we're always trying to make ourselves better. So the YFit Games kind of gives you an ability to test that out. You get to test it out against other people, you know, in a friendly environment where it's not super intimidating. And so hoping to be something that we can offer, you know, in the fall and in the spring, so that we can just give people an opportunity to test out their stuff and show us what they got. So I believe that working out should be not a matter of looking better, but a matter of being your best self. And I think that's what the YFit Games kind of embodies. Being the best athlete that you can be, being the best, having the best mental game that you can have, and just competing against other people to be the best you. So that's kind of the whole idea behind the YFit Games. So I hope everybody enjoys it, and I hope to see more people out here next season.